A Tulsa man pleads guilty to second-degree murder for stabbing his roommate to death.
Eli Brown stabbed 68-year-old David Burnside last September. Burnside was found with multiple stab wounds in his apartment near Virgin and Peoria. Brown was sentenced to 21 years in prison for second-degree murder and for destroying evidence.